You are here because you want to make your bullets go from this to these beautiful orange bullets. And that's actually very simple, and I'll show you how you can get them after I wrote the intro. What's up guys, my name is Vasco Sharp, and before the video starts I just want to thank all of you that are supporting lately. A few days ago we passed over 400 subscribers, so thank you. While you are here, if you can do me a favor by just liking this video, and if you're new, please support me by subscribing for more content like this. Without further ado, let's start the video. I'll make this video short and simple so you can get a quick answer where you came for. If you want to have orange bullets like you have seen flying by in Modern Warfare or Warzone, you just have to look out for a bundle in the store with the name Tracer in it. When a bundle has the word Tracer in it, that means that this bundle comes with colorful bullets for a specific weapon. I made a video out of it where I fully explain how you can get these bundles. Just click here in the top right if you want to see that. Now for the orange bullets, you need the bundle Tracer Pack Iskra, what you can buy in the store for 2400. Call of Duty points. So the only thing you have to do is to check your store every time you are online for the bundle Tracer Pack Iskra. Even when you don't see it in the store, don't be disappointed, because every now and then it will come back. Now let's see what's in this bundle and which guns are tied to the orange bullets. In this package comes a lot. The first item you will get is the Iskra skin with the name Saboteur, and looks like this. The second item is the first blueprint, is the Insurgency with the orange bullets, and these bullets are tied to the weapon FR5.56 and looks like this. This is the second blueprint, and this is the blueprint Heresy, and this one is tied to the weapon Deagle with the orange bullets. We got the blueprint Sacrifice for the melee weapon. Next up we got the skin Savagery for the helicopter.
A quick death.
And as you will hear, she will kill you pretty fast. And you will get a new finishing move, what kinda looks sick, like a ninja or something. And some other things like an emblem, color guard and a watch. So basically you will get orange bullets in this bundle that are only tied to the FR5.56 and the Desert Eagle. And a lot of other things you will get out of the Tracer Pack Iskra bundle. And always remember, when you buy this bundle, the orange bullets are only tied to the FR5.56 and the Desert Eagle. But you can always change the class setup. That's it for this video, I hope you enjoyed it and it helped you out. And if I did, then I would really appreciate it if you can drop a like, and don't forget to subscribe if you are new here. And by the way, comment down below, what are your thoughts about the orange bullets? Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.